What's going on, guys? Welcome to INFTV. We are the family. So, we got the Kingdom Hearts 3 opening movie trailer.
Yep.
I'm a very big Kingdom Hearts fan. Since the very first game. Played all of them. Except Coded. I'm probably going to have to play Coded at some point. But until then, let's see it. I want to watch it. I got to watch it. My boy on water, Jesus. That slick new suit. His hair flowing through the wind. The beautiful blue eyes. New song.
Pre-order.
I got mine's pre-ordered. Do you? She ain't had to do the wait that we had to wait, Kingdom Hearts fans, so she don't understand, like, the gravity of that. Kingdom Hearts 3 is next year.
Next year is slowly approaching.
Not even next year. Next month. It's next month.
Yeah.
Oh. That's wild, man. It's actually going to come out the 25th in Japan. I recently found that out, too.
Oh.
So we getting that on the 29th.
Well, that means you need to stay off YouTube for those days.
Yeah. Japanese people are going to be spoiling. And not even just the Japanese people. People that can't wait for it to come out in America, so they buy the Japanese version. Spend hundreds of dollars to get the Japanese version imported to them to play it early. For what reason, I don't know. You just wait a few days. It's
come
like,
on,
what,
y'all.
4 days?
Like, y'all can wait.
It's just like,
y'all can wait. Y'all ain't even gonna understand what they're saying. And then, y'all can wait.
So, during that time period, if you see me off of YouTube for a long time, or social media in general, that's why.
Because they're probably gonna spoil it on Instagram. And they're gonna spoil it on YouTube. And I guess we're just gonna be watching TV up here.
Go to my Twitch if you want to see me playing Kingdom Hearts. I'm playing through it right now, actually.
Oh yeah, subscribe.
Twitch.tv/IonMitch94. So, that is what it is. But thank you for tuning in to this one. Can't wait to see it. Love Kingdom Hearts. Gonna play a little bit of it after this video.
So, and he's making me watch all of them. Since I'm not playing them, I'm having to watch all of them.
Yeah, she got to know what's going on.
I've got to catch up. Because I'm way behind besides my Coded game. That's it. That's on the DS.
So. I hate you.
I love you. Until next time.
Peace.